Natural uranium and thorium will take billions of years to radioactively decay down into lead. This contributes to geothermal energy, and we can extract that much faster by fissioning it in a nuclear reactor, making electricity.